Initiative by European countries comes after dozens of vulnerable people removed from Libya to Italy on Friday. They included unaccompanied children and disabled people. There are 400,000 migrants and refugees in the North African country, many of whom are living in inhumane conditions.